of Cameron Tucker, who was suspended for running a barbershop in the school, and he also received an apprenticeship from the city's top barber by the name of